should rethink about what's happening to our planet. Cause you are creating more destruction. You can be trying to justify this war and this crime. Well, no war and no crime can ever be justified. We have been coming through a lot of separation. Hey, coronavirus have been killing people every day. Earthquake, 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 Lebanon, Turkey, and Syria. Oh Lord, I go on my knees and pray. And all the people who got the power today should think about tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.